I never imagined I'd find myself entangled in a web of deceit and murder. It all began innocently enough, or so I thought. My name is Alex, and I'm about to recount the chilling events that forever changed my life. It was a balmy evening when I first met her, Emily. Her radiant smile and effortless charm drew me in like a moth to a flame. Little did I know, behind that facade lay a darkness I couldn't comprehend. Our relationship blossomed quickly, but as time passed, I started noticing peculiarities about Emily. She would often disappear for hours on end, claiming to be running errands or meeting friends. However, her excuses grew flimsier with each passing day. One fateful night, I received a frantic call from Emily, begging me to meet her at a secluded spot in the woods. Fear etched in her voice, she claimed someone was following her. I rushed to her side, only to find her kneeling beside a lifeless body. Panic seized me as I realized the gravity of the situation. Emily's tear-streaked face held a mixture of terror and guilt. She confessed to the murder, claiming self-defense, but something in her eyes told a different story. Desperate and afraid, I helped Emily dispose of the body, burying it deep in the forest. With each shovelful of dirt, the weight of our actions pressed down on me like a suffocating blanket. In the days that followed, paranoia consumed me. Every knock at the door, every passing siren sent my heart racing. I couldn't shake the feeling that we were being watched, that our secret would soon be exposed. As the investigation into the missing person intensified, I found myself unraveling. The guilt gnawed at my insides, threatening to consume me whole. Emily, on the other hand, remained eerily calm, her mask of innocence never faltering. But the truth has a way of clawing its way to the surface, no matter how hard we try to bury it. And when the police finally knocked on our door, I knew our time was up. In a moment of clarity, I confessed everything, hoping for redemption in the face of my sins. Now, as I sit in this cold, unforgiving cell, I can't help but wonder how differently things could have turned out. If only I had seen through Emily's lies sooner. If only I had listened to the warning signs that whispered of danger lurking beneath her facade. But in the end, it's too late for regrets. All I can do now is live with the haunting echoes of deception that led me down this dark and twisted path.